ramp up the struggle to contain the spread of the COVID-19. We then took a decision as a Department of Water and Sanitation to establish this center so that we are able to deliver water to communities. We can ask people to wash hands and to adhere to sanitation standards and hygiene standards when they don't have water. So we increased the delivery of water tanks and water tankers to communities. To date, we have delivered more than 10,000 water tanks and tankers, and we have delivered plus minus 6,000 water tankers to various communities. The good news is that we have started with the distribution of water tanks and water tankers, at least in four provinces, Eastern Cape, Northern Cape, Limpopo, and Free State. These are the provinces that were affected by drought.